Govinda is a black man. Govinda is a black man. And he's playing on his flute. Don't he look cute when he plays on his flute? Ooh, ooh, ooh. I love it when I see you people loving the black man that is Krishna. Yeah, gotta get the light bulb effect. Govinda is a black man playing on his flute. Govinda means he protecting the cows, 'cause they make all that good butter. Well, they make that milk and then they make that butter from the milk. Yeah. Govinda is a black man. He's a black man. No matter what or how Bollywood been trying to depict him for too many decades to even talk about, Govinda is a black man. Get that shit straight in your head. And when he appeared 5,000 years ago or so, he wasn't even this color, no. He was black like this, practically. He was so black he shone blue. And there's still people around nowadays so black. When I was in New York City selling incense, right, they had this some Senegalese brothers. No motherfucker was so black, they were blue. They were actually blue. Govinda is a black man. Don't be afraid of the original black man. Yeah, yeah. Govinda is a black man. And I'm not even talking about no racism garbage. And if you come from India trying to pop some shit telling me that Krishna was not, is not a black man, yeah, then you still trying to be a British person. You never got over the East India Trade Company and all the things that all them missionaries did to your silly head. Get over it. You talking about you free. Ain't none of us free in this world reality. But guess what? Govinda is a black man. Check this out. There were called Naro. And Naro in Sanskrit means man. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Naro means man. Yeah, yeah. And what the duck does Krishna mean? Well, there's another word. It's called mirga, you see. And mirga in Sanskrit means deer. Not like I love you deer, no, like a deer. You know, like a deer, like an animal, a deer. And then there's a type of deer called there's a type of deer called I said there's a type of deer called a... You know, I just told you that Mirga means deer. So what type of deer are we talking about in Sanskrit? Listen to your lessons when I... What? I just told you that Mirga means deer. And there's a type of deer called Krishna Mirga. And what does that mean? Yeah. Krishna Mirga means a black deer. Hello, whoa, 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 whoa. Krishna is a black man. Hari means golden. But check this out, he is still a black man. Black, 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 as the darkest night sky. Govinda is a black man. I love to see everybody loving on Krishna. Cause then I see that we making some real progress. Cause then I see that this world is going to go where it should go. Fuck the world. The earth is Mother Bhumi. Or some people call her Gaia. I don't call her Gaia. Sorry, I don't call her Gaia. I call her Bhumi in Sanskrit. Or I call her Aye in Yoruba on a go. But still. Govinda is a black man. And he can come in a white body. He can come in a red body too. He can even come in a golden body. Ooh. But no matter how he comes, Krishna is still a black man. Govinda is a black man. Check it out. And I don't care if you from India and you got a roti stuck up your asshole just because you a racist motherfucker. Fuck you. Because the truth is, Govinda is a black man. Govinda is a black man. Govinda is a black man. And when I say Govinda is a black man, I ain't talking about he's gotta be a black American, or he's gotta be from the continent called Africa, which wasn't even called Africa way before, because even Ethiopia and Egypt were part of the ancient India before it was even called India. So shut the fuck up, motherfuckers. Cause I will move you quicker than I remove a pimple on my 45-year-old body, which I still get every now and then. But what? Govinda is a black man. Govinda is a black man. Govinda is a black man, motherfuckers. Cause I need to do this crazy video before I go on a spear of seriousness, motherfuckers. You can all leave now, motherfuckers. Krishna is the black one.